free physics MP3 from cg4u.net for students. Source, Wikipedia. Magnetic permeability in electromagnetism. Permeability is the measure of the ability of a material to support the formation of a magnetic field within itself. In other words, it is the degree of magnetization that a material obtains in response to an applied magnetic field. Magnetic permeability is typically represented by the Greek letter micro. The term was coined in September, 1885 by Oliver Heaviside. The reciprocal of magnetic permeability is magnetic relativity. In C units, permeability is measured in henries per meter HM1, or newtons per ampere squared Na2. The permeability constant micro zero, also known as the magnetic constant or the permeability of free space, is a measure of the amount of resistance encountered when forming a magnetic field in a classical vacuum. The magnetic constant has the exact defined one value micro zero, 4 p times 10 to 7 1.25663706 times 10 to 6 HM1 or Na2. A closely related property of materials is magnetic susceptibility, which is a measure of the magnetization of a material in addition to the magnetization of the space occupied by the material.